ones roll. So because they roll them up, when you roll it down, it wouldn't have the wrinkles.
And you know what type of fabric you use, because you know stuff that starts so cotton and stuff, they don't wrinkle. Okay,
yeah, this is a little bit cotton.
They're polyester and, you know, that's more synthetic type of material.
That's the only thing I didn't know when I ordered it was what type of material, but everybody, the reviews was good about it.
Even if you did get it, because you, mama said y'all try ironing or something.
Yeah, that's why that part
came. Yeah, well, so yeah, you probably have to get something else and keep it on a roller.
What kind of material?
I have no idea.
You said you tried to iron it?
Yeah.
And did it like almost burn a little bit?
That's why we put
that. I wonder if steam would help it at all.
It don't seem like it did.
Did you get it from Amazon?
Uh-huh. Had good reviews. I mean, as far as this, I mean, everything, you know, to just get by is good. Yeah. But I don't know. Let me see.
Because I know Derek has some type of that block, but I think his material, it was still fabric-y, mm-hmm. But it was, I don't think it was.
What you think I should do? You think? Look, show her that picture. Would you? I mean, because I'm thinking a picture. I'm thinking I'm black.
Depending on how you're using it.
I mean, what I can say is this is like the first shoot of you doing it. Yeah. So progressively, you know what I mean? Yeah. So, I mean, that was just a picture of you like regular. Once you put your items on or whatever, we gonna focus more on the items.
Anyway. Yeah. Okay. I got all my things laid out over there, right, Demaryius?
Yeah, two things over here.
You got to operate the video, right? You got to focus on
the video. She is taking her little job serious. How you doing?
Will ask for a perm.
Yes.
I'm quite sure she's paying me back for something that I already did like in advance for her that I never got payment for from her anyway.
I always give you your money back.
With that being said,
you can't give me no.
She always be in my back.
You can't give me no $3 perm.
Where did you get the $3 perm from?
How much that cost? Isn't it like $4 or $5?
I don't know. I ain't bought no perm in a long time, but I think you might be paying
about
10.
But I think they done went up a little bit.
I think you got to be paying about 10.
You can't get me no perm, Ma.
Is she really?
Look, she got to see your quality and your work first.
Girl,
I recorded her before. She know I do good.
Did you get my phone tomorrow? Let me get out of here. I've been messing around with y'all all day. My husband, you went when I got home. And know I got me a little commute to the maid. There we go.
Take some pictures in between
that
Funk Master.
Y'all being recorded.
Oh.
Okay. This is Funk Master Junior.
And this is Funk Master Senior. Because she's older than me.
I mean, no, you don't. No,
don't get it twisted.
You senior.
Because she's shorter than me. She's really older than me.
Okay, don't. Come on.
Okay, sorry. We got to get to work.
She got to get back to work. Sorry.
Bye, Shamika. See you guys.
Thanks for stopping by.
Yes.
I've seen some pretty.
Yeah, send me some photos. Mama, you do a good job. I might have to hire you one day.
Tara, get out of here. Go about your business. Go about your business.
All right.
say that. And then you're gonna take one end of the Velcro here, bring it in, and you're gonna adjust the last step here. And then you see me, Trushy. Get your sonic vest today.
She's funny. Now the logo was a little out of it was a little out of the frame.
Okay.
But I just wanted to come take a look at it. You this it has speaker on it, but it's too low for you.